number 10. But we the people didn't vote to make him our PM. Now Boris and his cronies, they would pull all kinds of stunts. This dodgy Tory government are just a load of cunning and conniving, seems the Boris Johnson way. He's full of contradictions, can you trust a word he says? Abusing our democracy, he drags it through the muck. But Boris isn't bothered and he doesn't give a funny and bewildered, oh, his talents, they are few. He's oh so full of gibberish, he doesn't have a clue. He makes things up as he goes along and doesn't care one bit. That much of what he has to say is just a load of, shall I build a garden bridge? Of course he never did. He squandered all that money, 50 million quid. Never got beyond the waffle, he never laid one brick. Another prime example of why Boris is a... Chose the Brexit side. He rode across the side of a bus, another pack of lies. He disrespects minorities, then treats it like a prank. And when it comes to honesty, his words got further. When the next election's here, then justice will be done. Get rid of Boris Johnson and his public schoolboy chums. We'll show them in the ballot box that we are in control. So Pojo, take your government and shove it up your how. Trump loves his Boris, they should make a pretty pair. They both talk loads of rubbish and they both got dodgy hair. They may have loads of money, but none of them has class. But Boris loves his Donald and he crawls right up his Boris. Is our leader, he's moved into number 10. But we the people didn't vote to make him our PM. Now Boris and his cronies, they will pull all kinds of stunts. This rotten Tory government are just a load.